Welcome to G4X. So, a while ago, I made a video about how to record your own commentaries and voiceovers using the PlayStation 4 share button and a USB microphone or your gaming headset or the microphone that's built into the PlayStation camera. So you can use all of those three devices, and people really found this video helpful. But since then, PlayStation 4 has updated their software. So I think we're on version like 4.5 or something like that now at the moment. So the menus have changed. So to find these settings and actually record your voiceover, you have to go into slightly different menus now. So I thought I'd make an update video showing everyone how you can record your own voiceovers like I'm doing now. I'm just using a USB microphone. It's an old Band Hero microphone, which was like a limited version of Guitar Hero on the Xbox 360, and that works perfectly fine with the PlayStation 4. You'd have to use whatever USB microphone you've got and try it out and make sure that it works on the PS4, or alternatively use your gaming headset. If it works for chatting to people, it will work to do a commentary. So let's get straight into it. All you need to do is either on your dashboard or in a game, just press the share button once, and then on this menu, go down to sharing and broadcast settings. Click on audio sharing settings. And what we're going to do is we're going to enable the microphone first before we change the settings. So just click on include microphone audio in video clips. And all that does is it just makes sure that when you press the share button and record a video, whatever you're saying on your microphone will be included into that video. So the second thing we need to do is we need to calibrate the microphone, because at the moment, if you just go off and record now, your voice will be so low below all the sound of the game, you won't be able to hear yourself properly. So if you go back either onto your dashboard or just into your game and you hold down your PlayStation button, then you go to sound/devices on this menu, click adjust microphone level on the right there, and then you just turn the microphone level up to the top. You'll see as you talk into the microphone, obviously this option is only available if your microphone is plugged in at the time of changing the settings. So make sure you plug the microphone in before you change all these settings. And then that's it. Your microphone should be at the right level. One suggestion I would have is, I've learned this the hard way, when you're playing your game and you're doing your commentary, your voice might still be not as dominant as you want it to be in the game. So what I tend to do is, whatever game I'm playing, I change all the audio, so music, sound effects, speech, anything like that, I turn it all down to about 40%. Usually when you go into the menu, it's either 100% or 80%. Change it down to 40, have your microphone level to the top, and then you can still hear everything in the background, but your voice will be really dominant and it doesn't distract from what you're saying. So hopefully, guys, that's been really helpful for you. I'll do a couple of other tutorials and tips and hints and that kind of thing. So if this has been helpful for you, please give me a thumbs up. It really helps. And please subscribe for more videos.